Did you know in urban legend, the killer's outfit is based on the fact that the film was originally planned to be set in the middle of winter. When the weather was too warm, rather than using fake snow for all the outdoor scenes and dressing all the extras in winter outfits, it was decided to drop the winter aspect from the storyline, but they kept the killer's costume.